We're not gonna get distracted.
Yes. Can't do this anymore.
I'm sorry.
That was uncalled for.
Hey, Nick.
Imogen, you okay?
Yeah.
I still want to be friends.
Really?
Who?
If I catch you with that phone again, I'll
don't talk to me.
I said sorry to Charlie for what happened.
Don't talk about him.
It could be a thing.
Charlie first. Because me and Charlie, we're like... Yeah. What? It's kind of hard to...
Is it about you and Charlie?
Well, I'm bisexual, actually.
I can protect him.
Just please don't tell him about Charlie.
I see he's still as desperate as ever.
I told you not to talk about him. I hate you because you literally assaulted him. I do want to come
right.
Up.
I'll believe that when I see it. Charlie,
David!
God. Seriously. I can't tell you. You snuck out again. You okay? What?
I mean, I should have always known you don't have to be gay, really.
I'm bi, actually. And so what?
Oh. This is exactly why I didn't want to tell you!
It's too late now!
Oh, this is ridiculous.
What? Be like this.
Like what?
Like a homophobic prick!
Guys, what is going on?
Why did you tell him about Charlie?
Bedroom wall.
Why do you keep going in my room?
I swear.
He can't even admit he's gay. I mean, I bet you haven't told Dad yet, have you?
He's such a dick!
Yeah, we're sorry about what happened at the cinema.
I know you and Charlie are really good mates. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, what about the changing room?
That didn't count.
Or the English room?
Or what about the...
Telling all my friends. Some took it better than others.
Oh, dear.
Well, I'm fine. I can do this.
Holding hands in the loo.
Sorry,
Where's Charlie?
I lost him. Sorry.
You said you'd look after him. Not very good at keeping your promises, are you?
You're bisexual, so you're gonna cheat on my brother.
Are you sure you're not just gay?
Over the group.
Yes!
Someone spits
it
out.
It's fun, isn't it? Sneaking around with him.
Pick a side.
He promised you were gonna come out.
I should always learn you don't have to go.
This is exactly why I didn't want to tell you.
Hey.
Hey. I'm sorry.
Is that a challenge right here?
Maybe.
Oui, on arrive aujourd'hui. Tu veux bien ton plan avoir de réseau là, on est dans le tunnel. Bye.
What the hell was that?
I'm sure we'll get to do it one day. I didn't mean... Okay.
Est-ce que je pourrais avoir double de glace de chocolat, s'il vous plaît?
Ah oui, oui, bien sûr. Mais attendez, vous êtes anglais?
Oui, je suis en voyage scolaire.
C'est dingue, vous n'avez pas d'accent, c'est fou, bravo, bravo.
Ah, merci.
Since when could you speak French, like an actual French person?
Oh, my dad's French.
Since when?
Since his birth?
Why did I not know that?
Sorry, you didn't eat that much breakfast.
Yeah, I did. What?
I'm not interested in how my day went. Ugh, everything would be so much easier if I was into girls.
I'm not so sure about that, but I know what you mean. Well, I always thought you two would be good together, so.
She's gone through so much shit.
It tastes like toothpaste. Like the first time we kissed at your house.
Oh my god! Is that... Did I do that?
Oi, Charlie Spring!
I'll pack you a croissant. So if you get hungry later, you'll have a snack. What?
You never cared about either of them. You just liked having control over him.
Hey, Nick! Is that hickey from you, then?
What if it was? You jealous?
You know.
You do know it. It was me, right? Good. I don't think I really understand any of the art, but it's nice to look at. You don't have to understand your feelings completely to know that you like something. You don't have to always have figured everything out. You can just... feel.
I don't feel very well.
Somebody get Mr. Farouk!
Nick!
Oh Charlie? God.
Charlie?
Sorry. I'm really sorry.
Hey, no. You have nothing to be sorry about. I want to understand.
Your dad?
Hello, Papa?
Ah, j'ai vu tes SMS, ça va?
Oui, ça va? Ah, sérieux? Non, non, ça va, j'ai pu le faire. Hey. Wait, do you like the fact that I speak French?
It's fine.
It's cool.
Charlie! Mon amour.
Oh my god, you're so cringe!
You actually don't look like you're cringing, you look like you're blushing. Yeah.
Yeah.
Ah, great. When he was younger, he would visit every... Tell me about this school trip. Have you been...
David avait plein de petites copines quand il avait ton âge.
It was good to meet you, Charlie. Wonderful to...
Well... That was fast.
I really thought I could talk to him about you.
He just doesn't...
He doesn't know me.
Wait, so what does this mean? Are you two dating?
What are you doing?
I'm just... recharging.
We could...
I hope so. Not running away this time, right?
No.
Oh my god.
I know who it was. Me. We're dating. I'm bi, actually. But yeah.
Can you remember where we're meant to go?
We are going that way.
That way?
That way.
I'm sure it was that way.
It's never you.
Well, in that case, I think you're gonna have to move over because that's my side of the bed. Did you know?
Yeah.
Okay.
You're crushing
me! What are you gonna do? It's my side!
I'm
taking
you!
Absolutely not! This is unfair.
Do I win?
Sorry, I do like it.
I'm gonna stay up all night.
Me too. I think I'm gonna go to prom. What are you doing here?
I need to talk to you.
There's nothing to talk about.
Yeah, no, he hasn't.
We got sat together in school and then Charlie joined the rugby team. Sorry, this is ridiculous. Dad. Charlie's my boyfriend. Surprise. I'm bi, he's gay, and I was actually really stressed out about how I was gonna tell you. But you know what? I don't care what you think about it anymore. Because you don't care to even see us more than 2 times a year. And you know, every time I do see you, I always think, this is it. This is the time when you might actually take an interest in my life, but you never do. So if you don't care, then I don't care either. And I don't know why you're acting like you are 10 years old, but your bullying just doesn't affect me anymore because, quite simply, I do not care. I like who I am. I like my life. Maybe you should stay with Dad next time. He's not a very good dad, is he? Why doesn't he care? You look at me and the darkness
leaves and suddenly. And anymore. I'm not getting bullied. So we're gonna go to prom and we're gonna.
Ah!
That wasn't funny.
Yeah?
I didn't know you were gay, Nick.
Well, I'm bi, actually, but yeah. In some ways, yeah. I mean, he says he's really happy.
You know.
Maybe. Maybe you just have to try. Oh, no, not at all. No.
Me neither. It's not for them.
I still got love for you. Pack your dolls in a sweater.
I see what you're doing.
Ugh, my plan's been foiled. I think I had a crush on the instructor. Yeah, I didn't realize it at the time, but looking back now, I was obsessed with him. He never told me about the bullying. To tell me if it ever gets that bad again. But I've done so many things that were scary in the past few months because you were there holding my hand. And I want to be that for you too. Like, you're my boyfriend. Please promise me. I love your hair so much.
I really need to go.
I love your eyes.
I'm saying.
I love. Bye.